the Karambit was originally being used as a tool, and then it slowly turned into a weapon.
I think that belongs to me.
It was really hard at first learning the Karambit, the whole like spinning of it, and like it's always connected to your body. The training for it was tricky, a lot of hand-eye coordination, but now I love it.